And we're back. Astroneer. Oh. I should have taken a drink before I started this next episode. Okay, I'm gonna come looking for metals. And if there's any metals. And none this way. Let's go back. Oops. Nope. Okay. Go. Other way. Back on my tethers so that I know where to go if I die. The dead end. Huh. Okay. Go this way? Nope. Come back there. Ooh, there's stuff down there. Okay, there's a research to my right. Uh-oh, I'm out of tethers. Getters. Okay. That pink stuff. Is that what I need? What is that? Ooh, quartz. Ooh, it takes a lot to make a quartz, apparently. See what this need. That. Not resin. It's not compound. Okay. Don't want to fall in there. That one's a square, so that one's probably a metal. Okay. The scannable. Hold me up! Okay. Okay, this is dead end. Sick. Whoops. Oh no. Another research thing. Oh, that just needs power. Easy. Candy. All that. Fallerite. Fish a fish. Maybe one more? Nah, this is enough. Nope. There we go. Yeah, there's some more. Leas. These place. Okay, so I got another quartz. This guy. Where? Wait, hold on. Can I make a battery in here? Filter, small canister, generator, beacon. Well, I could make a generator if I had compound. And, organic. Clay. Oh, battery. I think. I don't have zinc. Mino has zinc. Oh, I could just bring that battery down here with me. Yeah. Let's be really careful because I can't see light. I'll just ride the line. I can only carry one at a time, so I'm taking the far one first. And then I'll take the not far one. Oops, that would hurt. Okie doke. Back into the plane. Now I'm gonna grab that battery. Maybe some compound too, so I can have some more tethers. Okie dokie. There you go. Have that battery. Oh. I won't have no rocks in my midair. Okay. Did I hit? I didn't hit. I didn't turn it on. No! Ew, I need to turn it. I did turn it on, right? Okay, it's searching. Oh, okay, I did turn it on. Why couldn't I remember that? Alright, back to the cave! Oh, hey, there's one here too. Don't know how I didn't see that before. Be off right there. Grab this other one down here. And I'll see what's in this thing, Piggy. Oh, nope, nope, nope. There we go. Perfect stop. To the cave! Okay, so batteries. Oh, one of those. Looks like it's gonna be enough. See what's in? Already. R76 research sample. Okay. Look at that. Aw, I can't put it on my head. You silly crock of shit. Debris! I can totally salvage it. But I don't have a salvage. Do I? Is it here? Medium shredder. Darn. I can't do it either way. Couldn't do it if I wanted. Got no iron. Yucky. Oh, jump, 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 jump. Ah. Alright. Nighttime. Ooh, pretty purple tree. Homeward bone. Kind of a satisfying sound when your oxygen is refilled.
God.
In the early days of this game, you would research one of these items and it would give you it would like pluck something out of it, if I remember correctly. But it makes more sense just to have a have it with the bite so that you can tell it what you want. Okay. Oh. Compound. Prison. Where's my compound? I forget where the compound went. That's resin. On the other side of the base? Probably. What's this? Another cave. Oh, that's where it was. That it? Nope, there it is. Okay, got a compound. Old printer. Oh, fuck. I can't believe I just did that. I don't need another one of those. I need tethers. Compound. Yay. Oh, nope, nope. What was happening there? There's more compound. There's the compound. Oh, there's some over here. Is it over there? Yep.
Compound entrance.
Ooh, I need that. Okay. I can struggle to get back up. There we go.
Dick.
back out. Oof, that's a big hole. Hopefully I'll remember that there's a ladder right down there. And come at it from a safe angle. Oh, I'm out of dirt. Next scan. Oh, it automatically does it. Okay. You put it on there and it starts scanning. Dookie dookie. Good to know. Alrighty. Give me some ladder, right? Oh, there's a compound here. Nope. Almost died. That was a dead end. There it is. Might want to go around that. Might want to go around that. Yeah. Okay. Now this way. What is Father at what is? Feathers, what I wanted to make. Oh, look, another thing. What's that one? Is something I have. Oh, I want to stay away from that. Ladder right again? Another research sample. And then debris. So much darkness. Helping me. That Romad. Alright, I guess I might as well go home and stay away from that. Go home and get everything researched. Like those respawn. Nice. I would like to say the furthest I've gotten in this game is to the point where you get to go to other planets. that's about it. I don't know how much further in the game there is after that. But I'm certainly gonna find out. Bastard. Up there.
Get up. Get up.
Okay. I'm glad you never run out of sprint in this game. Until you run out of air. And then you're dead. At that point, what happens is... I don't know if that was at all, understandable, what I said. Okay, how much laterite do I have left? Can I smelt this? Oh, that's zinc! Okay. Oops. I don't know what I should do. Good. Cool. Only I could hit the proper buttons. Two over here. With chaos. I really don't want to have to babysit this thing. Because that would be so annoying.
Annoying.
It looks like I do need to go get more of that laterite. It was over here. Means. I need to find the right angle. Probably that one. It was not the right angle. So I didn't need to put down another tether. Oops. There we go. Here. Okay. Find that tether that dropped, maybe? I'll worry about that tether later. Oh. Okay, I'm stuck. Ooh, there we go. Look at all that. Huh? There we go. If way up. There you are. Good. Okay. Oh my god, it's daytime. Okay. Ladder right up there. Feathers. Up there. Cool. Now I have glass. Glass. Alright. I'll get all this worked through and come back in another episode. Okay, bye.